Hello guys, and welcome to part 2 of the American Way Live Summit. We're starting in this car on the street because I've just been taking it out for a test run. This new Camaro that I've got in the bundle, and it is freaking amazing. I hope you guys like what I've done with it, and we'll get to see it do a drift event in just a second. So I hope you guys are excited. So let's go do just that. Hope you guys enjoy. Oh, look at this guy just standing in the way. God damn it. Okay, so those are the events we did in part 1. And now we're going to go through part 2. I think we're actually going to start with this one. Just because this one's the one that doesn't necessarily have an American car. So I want to finish with those. My goal in these is always 100,000 points. But whether or not we get that is a different story.
3, 2, 1.
You totally got this.
Hovercraft time travel, okay, that's new. So my hovercraft is a bit rough, I haven't really had to do a hovercraft race in a while. So it might be, and I'm hoping it's not too bad. That's not good. Chris is sort of the fact that I'm supposed to be beating him. Get that shortcut time. God damn, my hovercraft is way too rough for this. You might have to try that one again, guys. Sorry. This is gonna be tough.
3.
I haven't had a hovercraft in a while.
1.
You'll make awesome time. I know it.
Getting a little bit better. Getting back to the hovercraft a bit. Remembering how to put the drive on again. Yeah, multi-lap still. Back corner went a lot better that time. sure. Definitely isn't going perfect, but could be a lot worse. It's okay. Definitely doing some improvement there. So that was definitely interesting. So we'll go backwards. We'll finish in the car that I showed you. Just being a little bit sneaky. Just a bit. Okay, full GT time. Pretty happy with how this turned out too. Sorry about that bit of a lag out there.
3, 2, 1.
I'm sending happy winning thoughts.
So I've never driven this before in this town, so. That's pretty decent. So cool. Yeah, this hypercar looks freaking awesome. And it sounds so American. It's freaking awesome. I have an excuse this time. This car is fully done up, so I have no excuse. That's a good time. Hypercar race, this one, it's very much about handling as well as speed. Due to that, and just how thin these roads are. How narrow these roads are, I reckon this car's doing a pretty good job. I'm pretty impressed with it. All points with you. Performance, styling, and handling. heading up the Doncaster Bridge. Bear in mind about we're just doing a slow race, here's the speed section right here. And this race is going past even though it's a long way because just so much of it's on high speed roads, which is awesome and I love it. Bit of a kick there. Because of that, this video might be a bit long, guys, and I'm sorry for that. But it's just the way it turns out sometimes. We're coming off the fast road. And on to another one of them. Oh no, we're definitely probably coming off. Maybe. Can't really tell. We're definitely probably coming off a fast road, but not onto an extremely slow one either. So it might even turn back into one once we leave the city. And it does, okay. Fan of this race. Did I have to say neutral for a second? Weird. don't know what the N stands for. That gap is just increasing so much. Really hope this race gives you around 100 grand currency for just cruising. That would be awesome. I think that sits around 94 or so, but we'll see. That'd be nice if you could get that just for cruising. Basically all you do the whole way. That's relaxing kind of race. The waypoint is trying to play up a bit. Still doing enough at the moment though, so hopefully it stays like that. I think it just caught back up and that slowed down. Good. We need to speed back up again as well. I think I know where we are, maybe. Then again, maybe not. But I think I might. That wasn't great. Hope it doesn't hurt us too much though. Really? Alright. Can't be a reason for that on that side of the road though. So far that doesn't look like it. I'm not doing very good at going around those kind of sharp curves. That stretch is a bit better. Go for the speed. Coming up to the end, then we'll move on to a drift event. It should be much more exciting. Got a really good score though. We're not going to get that much on that difficulty, but move on to the last event we'll be doing in the video, which is it's USA Drift. Probably guess what car that'll be. Ah, here we go, it's the Camaro that we were all waiting
three,
for.
2-1
trying to get used to a new drift car as well as hard, because I've been used to the same one for so long. Between my Skyline R34. Ah, goddammit.
Every so often, miracles happen. Like this one.
Oh, that's a bad run. Stay there. Oh, I gotta get back on track. Damn it. So I'm not talking much, and these guys are ready to concentrate. Probably not going to be very good, but you know. Yeah, nah. But that'll get better though. First attempt, a new car, that's sure to improve. Alright, but that's going to be it for the video, guys. So I hope you've enjoyed, even though we had that long race. And I shall see you in the next one.